Now to a breaking news update. Oklahoma City police have arrested two people in connection to a deadly shooting from last Friday that was just before noon. Remember, we brought it to you live. 18-year-old Zion Larkins and a juvenile have been arrested. It happened at a gas station parking lot near Northeast 36th and Kelly. Police say the suspects began shooting at three individuals. 19-year-old Jameer James was taken to a hospital where he later died. The other victims suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Police say more arrests could be coming. If you know anything, of course, call the homicide tip line.